And we're listening to the shit that makes your ears bleed. HacksRadio.com. The stream the FBI listens to. Much love. Big shout out to Mr. E. And you know what time it is. It's been a while, but it's time for the Hacker News. That's right. We got all kinds of stuff. It's been a little while here. But by request, the Hacker News, as long as hackers are hacking, that is, will be giving you an update Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. This is to catch you up, and then from here you can count on a little something, at least 3 days a week from the hackers. All right, first up in the headlines here, all this can be found at hackernews.com. Link will be below. Lulzak hacker pleads guilty in the Sony breach. We're talking about Cody Kretzinger. Pled guilty in federal court in Los Angeles, California, to felony charges associated with the breach of Sony Pictures Entertainment that occurred in mid-2011. He had previously pled not guilty. Guess that's normal. That's a routine. Now, next up, British PayPal hacker jailed for stealing millions of identities. Good Lord. Let's see here. Jailed for stealing millions of identities. UK cyber crook. Jailed for 26 months following his conviction for stealing millions of banking and PayPal identities. According to the report, Southwark Crown Court heard how Edward Pearson, 23, could have made about €834,000 if he chose, or pounds, or whatever the hell that is, if he chose to use information he hacked out of people's PayPal's account. Al-Qaeda website hacked and remains down for 12 days, that was on the 5th, maybe it's down for another day, who knows. And for all you hackers, an upcoming movie reboot, a must-see, according to this headline. Next up, more than 600,000 Mac systems infected with Flashbook botnet. How wonderful. How do you like your Mac now? Op trial at home, Anonymous plans a 7th April attack on the British government. Anonymous has hacked 500 Chinese websites. Internet censorship, CISPA, newest cybersecurity bill, information. Anonymous exposes data of 10,000 civic Democrats from Czech Republic. Adobe releases open source malware classification tool. And that is the news. 10 updates since I was with you last. And again, normally there's something about the hackers every other day. So at least 3 days a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. You can expect an update, and again, go check out HacksRadio.com, stream the FBI listens to.